Today, close to 200 women in India are going to die, only because no one told them help was at hand. Every year, India loses almost 67,000 women and girls to cervical cancer. The irony is, it's preventable. Simple screenings and treatment is available. There's a vaccine available too to prevent it. It just needs to be given to our girls and women. I know what it's like to lose someone to cancer. All of us have the right to live. So it's time to eliminate cervical cancer and stand up for our women and girls.